Hello guys, namaskar, I'm Ronathan. Welcome back to my channel, The Bong Connection. Guys, I'm going to react. This is actually a throwback video. So yes, I'm going to do a SRK music video. And this is Janam Janam, full video song from the movie Dilwale, starring Shah Rukh Khan, Kajol, Varun Dhawan and Kriti Sanon. And this song is actually my favorite track from the whole movie. Okay, more than Gayriwa. I love this song. The moment I heard this, I was waiting for this song. And though they released Gayriwa first and after that, this, I was actually waiting more for this song, because this song is so deep, so powerful, so beautiful, and is like downright gorgeous. I just love it. Just love it. So yes, I'm going to just watch this again and relive all the amazing memories. The video was really good. Beautiful video showing the, you know, unsaid love between the two characters. So yeah, I'm going to enjoy it. So yes, I hope you guys enjoy it with me as well, because two of my subscribers highly suggested me to react to this particular song from quite some time now, and they have been getting angrier by the day. I don't want to disappoint them anymore. So here is my reaction to Janam Janam video song. Let's see what the song is about. Well, I know it, but I'm going to hum it, okay? So if I'm singing badly, be sure not to stop the video in between. So yeah. In 3, 2, 1, and go. The Gayriwa music. The color of the car. Perfect pinkish color for the girls. This scene though.
Janam 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 saath chalna hai. कसम तुम्हें कसम ना के मिलना यही एक जान है भले दो बदन हो जुदा मेरी होके हमेशा ही रहना कभी ना कहना अलविदा मेरी सुबह हो तुम ही और तुम ही शाम हो तुम दर्द हो तुम ही आराम हो मेरी दुआओं से आती है बस मेरी हो के हमेशा ही रहना कभी ना कहना अलविदा
काजोल इज लुकिंग गॉर्जियस शी लुक्ड हर बेस्ट इन दिस एज शी इज लुकिंग जस्ट डैम गॉर्जियस
मेरी हो के हमेशा ही रहना कभी ना कहना तेरी बाहों में
And the color of her dress, blue, it's perfect. This portion, perfect. I love the fact that everything is grey and the only color that is visible is blue. The combination is beautiful. The place they shot this video, awesome. And the fact that the light is falling on them and showing the blue colors, look at it, it's beautiful. The heart shape. For me, Shah Rukh Khan in a beard is much more amazing than without a beard. He looks amazing. Look at him. Perfect macho guy. That look though. Oh, that was amazing. What can we say about this song anymore? You already saw how much amazing this song is, and if you already listened to this song, you know that this is one of the best songs of Arijit Singh so far, and I listen to it every day. I used to listen to it every day when it released, and it was like, you know, there are some songs which you listen to every day when you get listen to it for the first time, you just fall in love, and you listen to it so much that it becomes annoying for you. And after then, you stop, suddenly stop listening to it. And after a few days, again, you start listening to it again. So yeah, this is a kind of song, okay, which stays with you forever. And I just love it. The way it was picturized, the beautiful shots of blue and gray, the both combination was so damn clever. I mean, I never thought blue and gray could look so good together until Rohit Shetty introduced it to us. And Shah Rukh Khan and Kajol, what do I have to say about them? They were incredible. Just the film was very bad, but their chemistry looked awesome. They both did justice to their characters, and the film disappointed them, actually, for me. The film was a blunder, but their chemistry was awesome, terrific, and I love Kajol, I love Shah Rukh Khan, and I think they are adorable together. They have electric, fine chemistry together, and this song perfectly described how much intense their chemistry is, how much amazing they look good on screen together. And even if off screen they married each other, I would have not complained about it. Totally. Okay guys, that was my reaction and thoughts to the song Janam Janam from Dilwale. Hope you guys liked it. If you guys liked it, you know what to do. Put a thumbs up to this video, comment down below more thoughts and suggestions, and subscribe to my channel if you are a new viewer. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. I'll be seeing you again. Till then, ciao.